There was no sign of Zinedine Zidane at the Balaidos Stadium on Sunday night as reporters waited for his post-match press conference. He was still locked in the away dressing room. No wonder there was no sign of. He was still locked in the away dressing room with his players and president Florentino Perez, who Zidane said had gone down to raise the spirits of the players. Unzue, a former Barcelona assistant coach, to FAD insult to injury, and his Celta team probably deserved to win the game. Goalkeeper Keylor Navas was several meters off his line when he saved Iago Aspas' penalty, and the spot kick should have been retaken. Philippe Coutinho will sign his deal until 2023 on Monday and be paraded in front of supporters. Madrid so far have nothing to parade. He does. Navas may have saved a penalty, but he also conceded.